And folks, stay tuned. Immediately after this, we have the Ivy Benedict Gear Stock main event coming up, so don't go away. Bird has what it takes to hold off the charge of Harry Valletto. Harry all over the zero car. We'll see what the second half gives us. See if Bird saved his tires. Probably ran him pretty hard that first half. But then again, so did Harry, trying to run down the zero car, David Bird. Might be an opportunity for the six car or the 30 car to take advantage of those guys' tire situation, and maybe the second half might belong to them. We'll see. Of events, hard luck, Harry. Sad turn of events for the 74 car of Harry Valletto, along with the 8 car of Greg Llewellyn, stacked up in that mess is the 33 car of Brent Seitz, and the number 12 car as well, collecting off of turn 4. Taking its toll here tonight. The number 2 car, Greg Potts, running out of power on the front stretch, coasts up to turn 1, just barely getting out of the way. All the racers get by, no harm done. right now. How about it? 99 fans of Stockton, California. 99 Speedway, we're ready to go. One more time. Dave Bird on the pole, going to bring him in. With son Jeff on the outside. Not his son. Well, it looks like the racetrack's definitely winning tonight. Track done took its toll on yet another car as the 03 car, Jim Pettit, pulls off the race course in turn three, going down into the pit area. Once you pull out that back gate, you're pretty much finished. Yes, that's right. In the summertime, you go down to your local grocery store and pick up some of the mesquite charcoal wood and barbecue. In fact, you could use that tomorrow or Monday, depending on what day you're going to barbecue. So California hot wood, not only for the wintertime, but year-round. about now, you'd say now what? Evidently shrapnel debris on the racetrack. Yes, there it is. Looks like pieces parts off the 90 car of Kevin Buse. Ten and all's well. That is all. there's your finish, and what an exciting finish it was. Yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, cowboys and Indians, your winner for the Hotwood 100 in the zero car, Dave Bird. Following in second place in the 30 car, also a Hotwood special car, Steve Boletto. And doing a fine job in the number 90 car from Manteca, Ron Stramiska Jr. And rounding out the top four on the leaderboard in the number 6 car, Jeff Boletto. Hey, once again, you guys stay tuned. We got the Pure Stocks coming up, the IB Benedict Pure Stocks, that is. Give Dave just a minute to get all the harness and the gear and the radio stuff off, and he'll be out of the car. Once again, folks, reminder, the IB Benedict Pure Stock main event coming up shortly. I mean, just in a minute, they're out there in the cars getting them all warmed up already. There he is. He's out of the car. He's Dave Bird. He's your winner of the first leg of the Tri-Holiday. As the familiar True Value banner comes out, we have a photo op here. Get Dave down there to stand real pretty.
Time!